So when I'm playing games, what I always notice is I start off at an easy level, and then it's fairly easy to get to the next level. So when I start a new character on World of Warcraft, I can usually get from level 1 to maybe even level 14 in one day. And then it incrementally gets harder to get to the next level. So when I want to get to level 89 to level 90, that can take me weeks. But I'm still so motivated to want to do this because it's built on success. I have success getting from level 1 to level 2, and from level 2 to level 3, and all the way up to level 89, that I know I can get to level 90. It's reachable, it's attainable, it's within my grasp, it's just beyond what the challenge was before, so it's just pushing me a little bit farther each time.